What do you want?
You.
Dance?
You're a dancer.
Am I a dancer? I thought it was actually quite interesting to soften up a little bit next to that. I mean, I think that's, to me, what's the bit of the surprise in 1-2 is he is a tough guy, but you got to take your hat off sometimes if you come up against these Chechens, these big 6'7" guys, and this guy that's like, you know, doesn't have an ounce of fat on him, and they look insane, and they act this story behind them. I thought that it's really funny that he's not actually, it's like, yeah, I'm kind of tough, but I'm not that tough. That's really tough. And that he's not perfect, and he's not, you know, he's not such a crazy bastard. No, I didn't go method. I didn't have time. This was very last minute coming into this job. And the other thing is with these guys, you look at Handsome Bob, Mumbles, myself. We don't look like gangsters. It's not like Chicago in the 1920s where we need to learn how to smoke a cigarette, the kind of clothes we wear, how we walk. We're just regular guys, you know. In fact, that's it. We're kind of small time. And that's what I thought was more interesting. But I have in my time hung out with a few, not my thing, but I've come across many of them. It's hard not to if you go out and walk about the streets and go out for nights out and, you know, and hang out with gangsters. It's hard not to hang out with gangsters. So I know a few. There was always a couple kicking their own set, a couple that had been involved in the production. And we visited a spieler a few times. Interesting. So a bit, but I'm not going to sit here and go, yeah, I lived with the gangsters for like, you know, 2 months, man. I saw murders, I saw drugs, because they really didn't need that. So when I watched the movie, and I saw it again last night at the premiere, that scene is kind of scary. Because you've seen what you've seen before, you know who these guys are, and you've seen that hilarious chase sequence, even though it's hilarious, you see how dangerous they are. Suddenly, I'm in a house alone with them, and they have all these weapons. It's kind of awful. Even I was cringing, and my family were there, my mum was shaking, And in the filming of the scene, they were real weapons that they had, and he's dancing about on top of me, you know, with saws and machetes. I was a little nervous, because I'm like, if he trips on this mattress, it's so, you know, stranger things have happened, that he falls and he's like 6'7" guy, like, oh, what was that? Oh, Jerry's head. Oh, I'm sorry, look, it's really like, you know, like a pumpkin.
Is this a robbery?
Yes, it is a robbery.
Where's reverse?
You have to lift up the knob under the gear stick.
Got ya. Okay. Right, you ready? This is Empire!